Hello friends, welcome back to Styli Bread Kitchen. Friends, today's video is about preparing homemade Sabudana Laddu. Due to Sabudana texture, making laddus is really special in this recipe. So let's go and check how to prepare. Here I am soaking 1.5 cup of Sabudana. Before soaking, let's wash thoroughly and remove all the dust in it. You can see kind of white color, it will be keep coming as you wash. So try to wash 3 to 4 times to remove all the white color dust. So after removing the dust thoroughly, then you can soak Sabudana in the water for 1 to 2 hours. So friends, let it soak for 1 to 2 hours. You can extend as well. So after 2 hours, you can see the Sabudana become double in size and also absorb the water. Now we go have to remove the excess water. So friends, sometimes while removing excess water, you can also see kind of dust. Please try to remove that as well. So make sure there is no water in it. So now let's go for a preparation. Here I'm using tablespoon of ghee and also tablespoon of sesame seed. You can use other melon seeds as well for to fry. I'm using sesame seeds since it gives more taste. And also once it is removed, you can add again 1 more tablespoon of ghee and add the stained Sabudana and start stirring it. Friends, you can use low flame or medium flame. So if you think that it is slightly burning, then you can reduce the flame. So we need to stir it until this ghee is combined together and it slightly changes its color. Keep stirring it, so which gonna take around 10 minutes. So friends, you can see some Sabudana pearls are changing its color. So now let's go and add other ingredients. Here I'm using powdered sugar, cardamom powder and also turmeric. So friends, in place of sugar powder, you can add sugar and also tablespoon of ghee again. Friends, you can also add food edible colors if you wish. Since already I have a turmeric, I wish to add just to keep recipe healthy. So mix very well. Since you can see this Sabudana pearl set mixed very well sugar, and sugar started melting. Since Sabudana is no taste, so the sugar melting gives more taste for the Sabudana. So let it melt nicely and then mix very well. Once that is done, you can add fried sesame seeds as well. So keep stirring it until we see the pearl set kind of water texture, not white color. And also friends, when you are frying it, this Sabudana becomes thick and also shrinks in a size. You can see kind of water texture. So all the Sabudana pearls should look like a watery kind of texture, not the white color. And also it forms the dough kind of shape when you check. Yes, it's already formed the dough shape. So it's ready to remove. If you wish, you can continue again for another 3 to 4 minutes to make more shrink. So friends, here adjust the flame and also keep stirring it. So friends, so I have served in a container to make dough. So when Sabudana is bit hot, we need to start form the dough or need to form the shape, laddu shape. When it is become cool, it doesn't combine together to form the round shape. So you can garnish with pista or your favorite dry fruits. Instantly can be prepared this recipe since it's homemade, delicious also. And also if you wish, you can adjust the sugar. You can keep it less or you can keep it more as per your sugary taste. So easily it becomes dough shape, friends. So our laddus are ready, really delicious and also very looks very attractive. Kids love to eat. So friends, so thank you so much for your support. And if you are visiting my channel and if you are watching my videos, please to subscribe my channel and to support. And also follow my social media, Facebook and Instagram pages. You can easily make the shapes. So friends, our Sabudana laddus are ready. Enjoy the recipe. Let's check out today's motivation. Be happy for this moment since this moment is your life. Yes friends, most of the time due to our life, hard time in the life, we forget our happiness. So be happy. Take this moment to enjoy the life. Friends, that's all for the today. And Sabudana laddus are looking really very attractive and also tasty. Enjoy the recipe. See you again in the next video. Bye bye.